Eyewitness News is tracking new details now on a deadly crash in Warwick. It happened on Route 95 late last night. The victim is being identified as Edmund McDade of Canton, Massachusetts. Police say he was trying to exit the highway near Route 113 when his Jeep went off the road and rolled. Investigators say he was not wearing a seatbelt and was ejected from the vehicle.